this world. Every nation where flags are furled thinks the soldier man is simply grand. First they dress him in golden braids, then they hustle him on parade, following a military band. There's a nation that doesn't care just how pretty the clothes they wear, if their uniforms are old or new. They don't want to be Beau Brummels, they don't want to be Howling Twills, the Lanky Yankee boys in blue. So hip, hip, hooray, for we're going to march away, goodbye to you. To Sal and Sue and Sarah too, and you can love us or not, we'll be Johnny on the spot when we have won a war or two. By gum, we may look a sight, but we don't care who we fight, the French or Dutch. We'll need a crutch, by gosh, and that's no josh, they'll all clear the way. Hip, hip, hooray, for the Lanky Yankee boys in blue. Every village in Yankee land brings us heroes on every hand, trooping in from mountain, hill, and dale. There's the fellow who slings a pen, he's as brave as the best of men, he can sling a saber just as well. Farmers leaving their work undone drop their shovels and grab a gun, Reuben's aim is always sure and true. Idle beggar and millionaire do their share of the fighting there, the Lanky Yankee boys in blue. So hip, hip, hooray, for we're going to march away, goodbye to you. To Sal and Sue and Sarah too, and you can love us or not, we'll be Johnny on the spot when we have won a war or two. By gum, we may look a sight, but we don't care who we fight, the French or Dutch. We'll need a crutch, by gosh, and that's no josh, they'll all clear the way. Hip, hip, hooray, for the Lanky Yankee boys in blue.